Now keep going. Push down, push down. Come on, keep going.
There we go.
Come on, no.
Like it's all gross and jelly like that.
Here you go, you got it.
Because I have one glove.
Stepping into the role of a teacher instead of a student, you don't think that you've made it far enough, but teaching really gives you inspiration to other people that aren't quite there yet.
It doesn't matter that we're experts on something. Us interacting and trying to teach and communicate with high school kids is never going to be as good as having their near peers that are in college or medical students who were sitting where they're sitting just a few years ago that they can relate to.
We are the
next generation.
Everybody on the team has to practice this and work together right away. This week we're calling the Burnett School of Medicine Mini Med School Program. So it's a week-long program that we target to both junior high and high school students from surrounding school districts that we already work with.
And we reached out to TCU TRIO program on the main campus. We also have a partnership with Young Men's Leadership Academy. And through Growth Inc., we were able to facilitate participants.
Are you tired? Please reach out.
One of the things that Corey and I try to do in our program with service learning and community engagement is have our medical students understand that community health is much more than just taking care of patients in the operating room or even their clinic.
I think visibility is very important, especially in communities where people come from that might be marginalized and they don't see people that look like them being doctors or medical students. So I think kind of changing their mind that this might not be as difficult as I thought it was or impossible as I thought it was is very powerful.
Not only, you know, get the knowledge we get in school, but to be able to portray that to high school students, middle school students, or even just like our family, I think that's very helpful because the more that we can spread information to other people, they can also help other people as well.
Oh, I see the whole now.
Yeah, so yeah. Once you see it, you see it, right?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, so that's where you want to go.
For us, like even in our LIC, when we go to our clinics, those preceptors have to learn how to teach us in a way that makes sense for us. And so this is just giving us that opportunity to kind of learn that skill and hone in on that skill.
And so kind of events like these are highly motivated campers who are excited to be here, excited to learn, and then we're able to kind of teach them different medical procedures on a basic level. And then we can apply those skills of teaching something on a basic level to our patient encounters.